the game to give me a raid, not Pyro King.
I'm Shadow Fee, why? I'm feeling good against him.
Jesus, I hate how mobile he is.
Oh yeah, you can... Can you use the raid?
Bro! Why? Swap head. There we go.
I don't like how mobile a gun boss is. It makes sense for a melee character to be.
I lost 11k because of the model charge. Fair enough. He has Brazilian.
You're on a bounce pad trying to place fast fall on it.
Are you skill wise or gameplay wise? Or like strength wise?
Jesus, that is a really good rage steal.
What the fuck? Oh no. Holy shit.
Help from above kind of feels kind of useless for bombers, and I think it's because you can't use any other moves with it.
What? What are you talking about?
By the way, I never really noticed like it till now, but apparently you got all those faggots, not maggots.
Black Hole Rain is hella strong on Mobuzzi.
Run away! Do not be next to him!
Oh, kid. It's probably like a good idea to pull out a weapon before you use it, I guess.
Honestly, I always thought he always said maggot. No! Who's in Brazil? You call that a weapon, son? Monkey AIDS is in Brazil. That is actually weirdly fitting.
Oh my god, dude, what? Black Hole Rain really deleted 5k of HP.
I always thought he said maggots. Gets.
No.
God, that ability always makes me think my computer is about to crash.
I think D35 did. I think D35 crashed. Never mind, he's back. Can you heal me, bud? Can you heal me, bud? There we go, thank you.
God damn it.
Blonde, can you hear me, Fortnite guy? Thank you.
Oh shit, psycho. Oh, you're a dick.
Look at that, why did you do?
Sweet. That nuclear missile did 10k damage. Thank you.
I'm slowly getting to
By the way, I love the fact that Popeye says that. Ugh. God, I messed up my sentence so bad. I was about to say that Peacock makes a reference to Popeye with "I'll pay you Tuesday for a knuckle sandwich today." See you in Russia. What?
Cause it's Pyro King. Now it added up time to the map. What the fuck is this plugin working? We have 10 minutes into the map, we had 4.
Would have been better to clarify that a little earlier. Honestly, it's been a good 12 years since I watched Popeye, so I didn't remember the name of the guy who said the line.
I saw one time when it had like 56 minutes.
Last one alive, lock. I know it's his whole joke. That's literally the only thing I can remember from that guy, that he appeared like 7 different times, and each time it's literally the same joke. Pain is not a weapon, son. By the way, prepare for death. Oh right, didn't Quick... Ah, fuck! He made me shoot myself in the dick! Yeah, reflection abilities can't kill you.
I'm 300 HP.
Yeah, I know. It definitely was weird.
Yo, I'm kind of low.
I kind of miss that very old art style. I'm waiting
yes.
for death to happen any second now.
No? Why?
Hello.
It has an infinite range. I don't
Would
see a problem with
like
that.
Do you call
that a weapon, son? Yeah, that for 6 seconds.
And you can't teleport with it.
Wait,
and you can't teleport with it.
I'm still on my first life.
Yeah, but you just find an obstacle and you're good. Oh, no, we're dead.
Oh wait, is those bombers or NRC V4?
This is V4.
Hide.
Well, I was 300, I got put back to 2000, and then I'm 300 again. Never mind, I'm dead.
Oh fuck. That was horrifying. He somehow missed me. Brazil! Oh, he sent freaking Psycho!
You can conga away.
Psycho's in Brazil.
Oh.
Last one alive, lock you, maggots!
How the fuck am I alive?
Don't let him kill him, don't let him kill
him. First life.
Oh well. Death.
Oh, I think I shot when I did.
Do you call that a weapon? He does around 2,000 damage per swing. He doesn't.
Eat piss. Who's healing it away? It was the cultist. While he was Uber, he was still healing him. That was a really bad one, goddammit.
See you in front. Go on.
He's losing.
Head.
No.
Oh, shit.
You don't pop death as soon as you get it.
I get injured.
Last one alive, lock it, maggots.
This is like so close. No, he killed one of the cultists! We must do something about this outrageous man. Okay, that reference I just made was so fucking obscure.
Last one alive, lock.
And when I just said that we must do something about this outrageous man, it's a reference to the song Rasputin. Or otherwise known as Ra Ra Rasputin. That's why I said so obscure, because no one's gonna fucking know that. Who the hell is gonna know a single line from an older song?
Do you call that a weapon, son?
I couldn't. Yeah, no, when I say that, I mean no one would be able to guess the song just from that line. I finished it by saying, and their cries became louder and louder.
My PC decided to restart
on its
own.
Come on, you guys can do this. We're so close.
To install a Windows update. Alert, maggots, free ahead. Do you lose or is it still going?
Yeah, Keemstar, what the fuck are you doing? You're not even on Second Life.
Perfect.
Hey, raid boss, there's an AFK guy in the bathroom. Can you kill him, please?
My life.
Never mind. Admin killed him.
Alert! I can free ahead. Do you call that a weapon, son?
Wait.
Yeah, that guy, he was a full health fuckboy.
V4.
Wait.
Last one alive, locked.
This is so close.
Did NRC lose?
I can't see, how much stuff does he have?
What's happening?
Oh wow, seriously? He did it! Good job, game guy! Also, look at that!
Did they win?